I'm Grant Wiles, general dentist and partner with Village Family Dental. Our office provides general and cosmetic dentistry services, including fillings, extractions, crowns, bridges, veneers, tooth whitening, and even restoration of dental implants.
I'm Dr. Trina Collins, a board-certified pediatric dentist, and I work at Village Family Dental. The American Academy of Pediatric Dentistry recommends that you bring your child to see a dentist within a year of that tooth being erupted. If you have any questions about your children's teeth or their development, feel free to call any of the dentists that work at Village Family Dental.
I'm Dr. Terry Smith, and I'm a board-certified prosthodontist with Village Family Dental. I kind of think of the prosthodontist as a quarterback of the dental healthcare team. Why would you choose a prosthodontist for your dental healthcare needs? Well, as a quarterback, we're going to coordinate your care with your general dentist, as well as any specialists that we need to get involved.
Hi, my name is Anuj James with Village Family Dental. Dental phobia is only second to public speaking. However, in dentistry today, there are many ways to treat such dental care without having to be aware and awake for the procedure. Our anesthesia team, comprised of anesthetists, surgeons, and pediatric dentists, render care at the highest levels of medical safety.
To find out more about our practice, go to www.vfdental.com to learn more about the procedures that we provide. We look forward to giving you more reasons to smile.